great. I said 3 years, and we are already in top three. Next 3 years, we've got to make it to number one. That really is the target. It couldn't have happened without the association. And very first thing I want to hand over to you is a small memento of our good memories over the last 3 years. May I have the young lady please come here with a small memento?
Small given that it's 3 years worth.
Thank you everyone, and welcome to the conference here, and wonderful rain, so I'm sure everybody's got a little wet. I welcome Ravi here and Simone for holding this and giving me so much importance. And Ravi says it's three, actually I realized it just now when you were signing the contract, it's been 3 years, but it does seem like an eternity. It seems like we've been associated for a long time. Ravi is a very, very dear friend of mine, more than being the CEO and the person who does everything for LVMH and Tag here. And my association is genuinely much, much beyond just an endorsement with Ravi and Tag Oil. Something which I've stated repeatedly, that I've the first watch that I... Sorry, I haven't seen these pictures. I always look handsome in the promos. And it's been a wonderful journey, and I'm so happy to know that a part of the success we're having in India with Tag is being handed over to me when Ravi says it's, I'm sort of responsible. But I think the quality, and I think the designing, I think the way Tag is itself is quite an appeal to youngsters, and I'm sure old people alike. And hopefully this association will go on for long, and we'll be able to bring in quality product into our country. And Tag truly is one of the leaders as far as quality is concerned, precision is concerned. Simone has already told you about the association with sports and so many other facets that Tag always tries to promote. And of course this press conference is for the fact that I'm going to be the ambassador for the next 3 years. And I hope I'm good enough to be the ambassador for the rest of my life. Thank you, Tag. Thank you, Ravi. Thank you, everybody.